It's a beautiful event. I'm glad that I'm here again, and I feel a little relaxed, and it's a great start in the new season. So I'm looking forward for the matches, and the memories are always great because we won everything, and we have a nice trophy at home, so I have great memories on this.
You caught up with Radek a little bit before, and he's nervous already because he feels like he's got a lot of pressure on him because, of course, last time you were here, you won this event with Thomas. Does he look like he's a little bit nervous to you?
No, I think he's just kidding. I believe so, actually, because I know that he has quite tough matches here, and he's a double specialist, so I hope he's gonna help
He
me
may
in the
take offense
mix.
to that because he's still top 50 in singles, still plays very good singles,
Yeah,
but
that's true,
great
and
in
then
doubles.
I hope that he can help me in the mix, so I'm not really good double player, so that's gonna be fun, I think, and I think that we take it like relax it more.
Let's talk about your year in 2013. You won a couple of singles tournaments, but some of the results were a little bit up and down. How would you describe your year overall?
The start of the season was doing pretty well, and normally I'm playing quite good in Australia, but I didn't last year, and that was really disappointing, and my confidence just was already down, so it was tough to get back and have a more confidence and feel comfy on the court again. So it was really up and down, and I played a lot of three-setters matches, and but I think everything worth it's good for me, and I hope that this period made me a little bit better and stronger. And the end of the season was obviously great. I played great matches. I won the Tokyo semis in Istanbul, so I was really happy for that.
And we heard you've done a really tough preseason, spent 5 weeks working hard. Anything different from this preseason to any others?
Not really. We just changed the weather. We went in Florida. Normally, I played off season in Czech Republic, where it's obviously cold. So that was the big difference. And I have a new fitness coach from the last year. So the work was a little bit different, but it was a lot of running and sprints and everything like that.
So talk about your year in 2011 because you broke through and you won the Wimbledon Championships. You finished the year incredibly well, winning the WTA Tour Championships. How far away do you think your game is now to getting back to that level from a couple of years ago?
I feel like the time is flying very, very fast, and for me, it's like really long time ago, and it's changed a lot. I mean, the Serena is back, and everyone is improved and playing better than before, and I think I'm on the good way, but I can't say like percentage when I played before 2011 and now. So I'm trying just to improve and not thinking really about, because I know that 2011 was incredible, and it's really tough to repeat it. So I'm just thinking about the future.
What can you learn from somebody like Serena Williams at 32 years of age, doing what she's done? What can you take from her game that can help you?
I think Serena is a big champion, and her mentality side is pretty strong, and that's why I think that she's that good how she is, and I think she's running very well on the court, and I can learn a lot from her. She's great, and in this age, she's playing really amazing, and I played her in the championships, and it wasn't really nice to be on the court against her. But yeah, that's why I think we have a still motivation to be better and better.
How do you put yourself back in the position to win a major? What needs to change in your game to give yourself a chance in 2014 and beyond to hold up another Grand Slam trophy?
I think I need to improve my fitness for sure, what I did actually in the past five weeks, and I hope this shows on the court, because on the Grand Slams it's really tough to be ready for 14 days, seven matches, and that's I think it's making the biggest difference. And then in the closest moments it's about the mentality, so that's everything together just have to set up, and that's still it's the opponent there, so she can still play better than me. So that's really tough to say.
Now, how much are you looking forward to playing mixed doubles with Radek? Because he's told us that he hasn't played much mixed doubles before in his career, and we believe that at the Olympics you were supposed to play, but you got injured, so you weren't able to play. How much are you looking forward to that?
I'm really looking forward. I'm nervous a little bit too because I played just with the Thomas and the last time here in the Hopman Cup two matches, and Radek played only once. So it's gonna be like really difficult for us. And I just hope that the first match is just gonna be fun for us and not really stressful.